Salman Khan reprised his role as Bajrangi Bhaijaan in Real Life 2 when he reunited four runway kids with their families. Salman had tweeted a picture of the kids a day ago, however, he didn't reveal anything about them. Last night, he posted a picture in which he's seen standing with the boys and their families. Mumbai-based Antara Desai, who helps celebs associate with various causes, got in touch with him regarding these teenagers. Desai has revealed that Khan was quite keen to help these kids and funded the entire initiative, and he is also going all out to make sure that the boys aged between 11 and 16 have a secure future. The reunion happened in Karjat, however, the kids knew nothing about it. Salman got very emotional when the kids who had run away as juveniles met their parents. Salman is now planning to help more such kids and will bear all the expenses of the campaign.